Jagwin. That's more like it.
A little closer. Blitz.
Doesn't look good.
Try not to enjoy this too much.
Oh no, I'm gonna ruin my gloves.
Ha ha ha! Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy. You're in for a little shock. Blitz.
Prepare to be blown away! No escape!
Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy.
Cool it.
Freeze!
Going out is tiring.
Let it rain!
Looks like I got carried away.
Must keep training.
You're in for a little shock. Blitz.
I'll race you there.
You've been a naughty boy.
Cool it. Okay. Freeze!
Gentle. Come a little closer.
Freeze. Oh, so sorry.
Blitz. Going out is tiring.
Dodge this. I'm not done.
Windblade!
Freeze! What's the hurry?
I have some for you, too!
Ha!
You're in for a little shock. Blitz.
Freeze! Don't get frostbite. Dodge this!
Where are you, my treasure? Let's look around.
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
Aw. We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade, but your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them in Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaya! Kaya, he wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
He got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Favon. Wait, what are you—
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it.
What a troublemaker.
You, Knight! You're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine. I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me!
All right, then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Spark things up a little. Come a little closer. Looks like I got carried away.
Right.
Dodge this! Oh, so sorry. Don't push your luck. Freeze! What's the hurry? Don't push your luck. Frostbite. Ah! What's the hurry?
How embarrassing. Having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised. Or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking. All right, let's take him back.
Sir! Yes, sir! Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders. All right, all right. Stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise, you would have informed me of your intentions, no?
Let's go. Paimon's done talking to him.
Just a sec. You did help me out, so you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
Well, if the reward is this harbinger of dawn,
you'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes, yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
You're in for a little shock. Blitz. You're in for a little shock.
What's the hurry?
Dodge this! Freeze!
You're in for a little shock. Going out is... tiring.
Win.
dodge this! Freeze! Cool it! Freeze!
Quite the find. Dodge this!
statue of the Seven! Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond.
Should we tell him or not?
Freeze!
Price.
Thank you. Hello. May the Animo Archon protect you.
Please be quiet within the premises and refrain from making a racket.
you feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings.
I'll keep this close.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfendom. take a look. There will definitely be something that catches your eye.
Nation of Liyue has the most prosperous commercial port in all of Tibet.
Reward on the road.